Muller trying to center, he did, and Steen, a sharp angle shot, stopped by Valakap. Back to the point and a drive by Frogman doesn't make it through. Trapped at the near blue line by Janika Kalinin, the former Sabre sends it into the corner. Up on the wing for Steen. Steen tips it on and Kuhlman brings it to center ice. Kuhlman across the line, dropping for Dominic Moore, the former Ranger, rings it off the goalpost. Moore got all of that and was in a great spot as Kuhlman made an excellent play to bring it in over the blue line. We talked about his not slapping the puck as it goes across, and a big save made there off the stick of Freeci. And it is Talusti now starting out for Toronto. Now Mitchell gets it ahead and stage and tries to work it over the line. And Stahl saw him, and now off come the gloves. Jamal Mayers and Stahl. Mark Stahl and Jamal Mayers throwing punches. And he can be up. I think he can be upset by a cheap shot, but that was just a good hit.
Yeah, and Mayers went right after
him. And is he going to get the penalty as the instigator?
He may.
Sent back then by Roosevelt. Roosevelt gets it returned over on the near side for Wade Redden. Redden with a wrist shot, block, rebound, shoveled in front of the net, down! Toskala somehow holds it out. Still has it, the penalty is over, as Van Ryan skates to the bench. Great bit of work there by Hagman, and he's at it again. Steen and Hagman, two on one, into the spot, it goes to shove it up, rebound! Hagman didn't get any on it, and down is Valakhet as it rolls in on him. Was it right to Stahl, kept alive here by the Rangers down low. Here's a chance in front of the net, a shot stopped by Toskala. And it's played by Shen along on the wall, but not out. The draw scrummed, it comes back to the point. Left wing side, a pass in front of the net, off the goal post. It's still free, the light went on. The scramble continues, still loose in front of the net, shot goes wide on the goal. It's cleared in front of the net, back to the point. Another shot is stopped, and it's cleared to center ice. Shustrom trying to center, still free, another shot, Kalinin centers, it's back to the blue line, Girardi, another shot, another goal post, and the bells of St. Mary's are going off behind them. Back to the blue line, and along the boards it goes, and now here is Gomez getting it back to the point, a wrist shot deflected right on, and a huge save by Toskala. A centering pass by Grabowski comes back to the point. A shot blocked, spinning shot, picked away by Valakhet. His first save since the 12-minute mark of the second period. Hagman can't keep it in. Rangers get it up on the left wing side. Here's Dawes with the shot. Oh, my! Holy mackerel, what a save by Toskala's left. Redden, Roosevelt, stopped, blocked by Luke Shen. And he gets it out on his sixth block of the game. Here we go. Jerdev scores! 5-hole. He scored on Monday in the shootout as Kuhlman brings it in with some speed. The deep shot scores! The Leafs may have found something here. Shustrom scores! Oh! Toskala just did get a piece of that. Coming in from the angle, off the post, and the New York Rangers have won their sixth game.